know, cause I'm a heartbreaker. I got a dark side to me, call me Darth Vader. My first girlfriend, we was this close to getting married. Man, I'm lucky I'm still alive and not somewhere buried. She had my mama worried, she was a good chick. Everything I did good or bad, she was good with. We went from broken, hungry to slinging dope for money. She was right there by my side like, I love you, honey. So where did I go wrong? See, I was just so young and nobody could tell me nothing. Local celebrities, everybody fucks them. Between me and you, I wanted my cake and eat it too. The only thing better than good pussy is get some new. And this is how I ended up lonely. Right before she left me, this is what she told me. Gets a little bit worse. My next girlfriend was like a gift and a curse. She was just a little bit crazy. Wasn't what I was used to, but I ain't let it faze me. Thinking back now, when I met her, she was quiet as hell. She's a ticking time bomb, but I couldn't tell. See, I was high off of pills, I was head over heels. Then a couple months later, she was ready to kill me. Smashing out my windows, they're paying the bill for me. But I can't even lie, kinda turned me on, thinking this chick must really love me, even though I did her wrong. I met another chick and she was slowly catching on. She was going through my phone, she was like, you making me this way. And how she couldn't take it, she gon' pack up and leave state. And once again, that's how I ended up lonely. Right before she left me, this is what she told me, damn. I find myself again with another chick. Man, I'm finna do this one different. Ready to change all of my ways and be serious. I'm not gonna cheat or talk to other chicks, period. Now, here I am happy, life is good. Till I was introduced to MySpace and Facebook. Now you know how that goes, this is not what I intended. Getting hollered at by different chicks on my friends list. It was innocent, nothing horrendous. Till I started getting messages from exes that I've been with. See, they was trying to kick dirt on my name. I'm like the boy who cried wolf, cause of all of the things.